wind was whipping across the countryside. Milo was several miles from the beach, caught in the same storm. Got a little wet, and he felt awfully lonesome without Otis. At least he was safe. Too short.